Congratulations on winning the Mining Operation of the Year Awards today at the New South Wales Mining Awards. Tell us a little bit about the work that you've been doing to in this category to win this award.
Well, it's not really the work that I've been doing. I've been leading a great team, and the team has done all the work. I want to acknowledge each and every employee that works at Wambo that is contributing towards the success of Wambo up and cut. And it's really the accolade should be going to the team.
Well, on that note, what it's such an important project for the whole community or the local businesses that it supports in regional New South Wales as well. How important is it for you as a mining organisation to be able to celebrate them and be a great contributor to your community?
So for Wambo, and especially for Peabody as well, you know, we like to support the local community. We work hard in the community. We source a lot of our services and supplies from the community, and that creates a business in the community which actually drives the vibrancy in the community as a result of the economic benefit.
Why does Wambo punch above its weight so much in the Peabody industry? You know, talking about it's not the biggest mine, but it does such a great work. Is it the people that work there? Is it the community that it supports? Tell me about that.
So Wambo has got the best team in the Hunter Valley. We've got the best people in Peabody, but really, right from the operators all the way through the line leaders, we have got really passionate people. We've got a really good culture that delivers safe operations, deliver the key targets, and a no-nonsense culture where people just get down and do the job.
So how special is it for you to be able to win this award and be up here on behalf of your team accepting this one?
I'm so proud of each and every employee on that side, and I'm so honoured to actually lead a team that is so special and close to my heart. And I want to thank them and all their families that support them for us to be able to achieve this award tonight.